Hello everyone,
it's Flashback here again. As I promised on Facebook, I'm making a Volvo F10 sound mod, so here I am, giving you a little preview of what's coming out. There are a few changes to be made still. It's not yet absolutely complete, but I'll be working on it really, really much. For the next, I've been working on it for the past, what, 2 or 3 weeks. That's why my videos lately, there hasn't been any videos in like 2 weeks. So I hope this is worth the while of your wait. And yeah, so there are a few things, not just a few, but mainly some of the engine sounds. I don't really like them that much, so I'll be changing them. But if you really, really like this version I've made, I can send it to you via a personal message on here, YouTube, or on Facebook, wherever you want. I can, but I doubt that you will, because there are so many things wrong with this still, at least in my opinion. But I like it, but not, I don't like it enough to release it yet, so yeah. As for this time on this preview, I won't be talking as much as I did on the Scania 143M version, because I had some complaints from people that don't talk over the sound, if it is indeed the videos about the sound you're making. So yeah, I'll shut up from now. And I'll talk to you again in the end of this video. Alright? Alright. Enjoy!
Thank you.
There you have it, the Volvo F10 Soundmod. I really don't like the main engine sound of it. I'm gonna change it up somewhat. I like the exhaust sound so far. The indicator is okay. All the gear air sounds and the air brake sounds are cool. So I'll keep those. But there's not much of anything else to say. Hope you liked it. Comment below what you thought of it. Like me on Facebook. Subscribe. Thumb this video up. And I'll see you later this week with some career mode of Euro Truck Simulator 2. So, with all that said, it's only the last thing to say. It's time to flashback.